And we had a couple massive postseason high school basketball games going on tonight. One at the 4A level over in Jacksonville in the region finals, and an even bigger one in Lakeland for the 1A girls basketball state title. The Ponce De Leon girls basketball team is officially back-to-back 1A state champions. The Lady Pirates defeated top-ranked Wildwood 39-38 in a nail-biter and will return home to Holmes County with a second straight state title.